Hi guys, it's Peter. So I continue with my journey with T1000 app, and what you can see here, then I actually have already achieved something like 140 euro profit, and I'm going to increase my bankroll also within this session. The session is not really short. It will take me something like 45 minutes to achieve my profit target, which I set up plus minus around 70 to 100 euro per session. Time to time I'm also playing with a bit higher base bet than 20 cents. And I would say what I really appreciate a lot, if I take the T1000 algorithm and app, is that with certain money management setup, for example, this spins 20 and one level and variance from average around 3, it shows really reliable results, especially because I changed the fact that I do not play always the same binomial Pascal triangle selection. As you currently see, it's 4, but I time to time dynamically change that in the newest version of the app, which really shown me quite interesting results. So it reacts exactly on the situation on the table, so whenever I see the opportunity, then I will change this triangle selection, taking numbers from different part of the sorted array. Actually, I'm sorting all 37 numbers in array based on certain ratio, and I'm based on the triangle selection, I'm always saying which part of the sorted array from which part I should take the numbers. I'm of course taking 4 numbers into the play, but these numbers should represent certain part of the sorted array, which means they also have a certain value of the ratio. And this I do now dynamically in the newest version for the T1000 app, and it shows really great results. So this is, as I said, a bit longer session. You can of course watch it and see how it looks and what I am doing. On the other hand, I finished lately one session which was absolutely great, because I was actually winning something like all my hits appeared within 15 spins. I was playing, my progression was 20 spins, and I was able to hit maybe 20 times my 4 numbers within 15 spins. So I never went through the missing or lost progression, and therefore I generated nice profit. This session I will share with you as well. I can tell you already, so my plan is to, as you know, reach 1000 euro profit or bankroll from my original 400 euro deposit, and if I am able to do that, then I will offer 10 copies of T1000 app for you, as I receive many requests whether I could offer Enigma app and 3 Sigma app, also T100. So these apps are not available, but I going to make exception with T1000 app only in case, then it will show to me and also to you, then it's possible to really reach interesting profit using just the app and predictions from the app. App will provide really nice settings, opportunities and testing ideas, so you can change many things which will influence how the app will predict the numbers. On the other hand, I will of course provide the app with my best setting if I reach my goal. So thank you very much for watching this episode. It's a bit long one, I know, and I'll be happy to welcome you next time. Bye bye.